I think what has really, really upset the British public is that Meghan Markle, who many people consider is only, you know, five clicks up from trailer trash, mm-hmm. has actually tried to disrespect the Queen. And the Queen is the most respected person, most respected woman in the world.
Victoria Mather, we should mention NBC News has not confirmed what you had mentioned about a knife gifting, but we thank you for your time. Thanks for joining us this morning.